I'm here at Bergen County Harley Davidson. I thought I would show you this. If you're not from Jersey, you might not know about this little piece of information, but I want you to take a look at this bike. Now you see the shifter, right? So this is an old bike. Look at the rear, no shocks, hard frame, soft tail lines are fashioned after that. Got the Springer in the front, but look at the giant tire. I'm going to show you why. This bike was used in the Gentlmen's race in Wildwood, New Jersey. Now, for those of you who don't know, that's through the sand on the Wildwood beaches. So it's got these, you know, chain drive, look at the exhaust. And it's got these huge tires on it. And what they do is they have this gentleman's race every summer where only classic vehicles are allowed in to participate. And so all these guys come in with all these, you know, 30s, 40s, 50s vehicles, and with all these different categories, and one of them is bikes.